And that, guys, is how I strip copper.